This hair is so beautiful and soft and movable. That's what I love about BNP hair. I love hair that moves. So I'm curling this. It's going to be a roller set. So I'm getting her ready for Saturday. I'm going to be wearing her Saturday. Again, this wig I had since December of 2020. And she is still doing everything. Hey, boo! What's up, baby? You know we just working. We always working, girl. Always working. So what I'm going to do for her, I'm going to keep her curl in place because I need her to stay in place. So I'm going to put my clip on her and keep the curl in place because I'm not going to comb her down until Saturday morning. So when you know that you have something special that you got going on and you want to wear your wigs, I suggest that you, style them, the human hair. See how she moves? Or a Latin summer takeover playlist. Yeah, we've already made all of those and more for you. Download the YouTube. See how she moves? I comb straight through her, see? Made by YouTube. She's fabulous. So I'm just curling her. Hey, honey. Well, she's not going to be pin curls. I'm just holding her in place with the curl so that it'll be perfect by Saturday, the curl that I want. Yeah. But sometimes I do pin curls. And what I want you to see with her parting, these, my wigs, you can see scalp. So it's reality, you know what I'm saying? You won't feel like, oh, I feel like my wig is not. Nah, you gonna be good. You gonna be good, boo. Thanks for joining everybody. Yes, no shedding. And I trimmed her. I trimmed her 2 weeks ago. So, no shedding. Just movable hair. Movable hair. So, yeah, you can prepare for your wigs, curling. And then on Saturday, I'll show you how it falls down. But you part her hair just like you part your hair. And you don't have to do it small. I like body curls, so I'm not going too small. Yeah, I like my curls to fall. What's up, Momo? How you doing today? How you doing today, boo-boo? Hold it for three. Count like 20 seconds when you're doing this. I use my curling irons like this on my wigs. I don't use my own fire curling irons, the ones I put to heat. Like the one we use in the salon, I don't use that on my wigs. I don't want to go too hot. So these are pretty good. For your wigs, and I sell them too. I sell everything doing with hair. All your hair care needs, I got you. I leave some hair out so it can be very natural when I wear it. So I don't try to get all the little nooks and crannies and all that. Nah. This is heat, 450 heat, so just giving it what I need. See what I'm saying? That curl gonna fall like that tomorrow, Saturday. But it's gonna be an even better curl because I'm gonna leave it set. Leave your curl set where you know you're not wearing your wig today, but you need it for the next day. And just pin it up. It'll stay right there. So we got this side curl. Now I'm gonna start on this side. I'm so left-handed and right-handed. I don't know. Hey, Google, what happened to the music? The music.
I think you want to turn the volume up. Is that right?
No, play some music.
Playing some music on YouTube Music.
I just want to come a little closer to show y'all how fabulous this hair is. VMP hair wigs are the best. I don't care what nobody say. I'm going to say that I know what I'm saying. I know what I wear. My customers love it. 11 years in business selling wigs, hair, bundles. And when you trim the ends, oh my God, the curls fall so beautiful. Take that top piece so that you can have some height. I don't really like too much height, but a little bit. Just a little bit. Victoria, you on lunch?
Yeah.
Your deviled eggs ready?
Okay.
I am a grandmom. I'm homeschooling my granddaughter because of the pandemic. Do virtual school. I run my business.
You're listening to
my children's business. Throughout the day. Right now, I'm promoting one of my businesses, VIP Hair. You know, you gotta make life count.
One song that lulls you into a deep sleep. You know the one. It's soothing and relaxing. Upgrade to YouTube Music Premium to play specific songs on demand at home. Start a trial on us. Terms and conditions apply.
Hey, everyone.
Camera clear. And this wig is for sale, not this one, but I have one just like it for you to buy. I love my colors in the spring and summer. Get you a bottle of water to take that down with. A bottle of water to take that down with. And drink that whole water on you before you go back to school, that whole bottle. Gonna do a Marie and a Boy of Love at the nail salon tonight.
Can I make a video?
If you can do it, sure. I need help. Help me out.
We can do it here. You need to do with your hair business. People like that kind of stuff.
What, this?
Mm-hmm.
What you mean?
You've been here for 28 years. You don't know that people don't like this kind of stuff.
They don't like?
They do.
Oh, yeah. I'm doing it now. I'm live.
Yeah, you need to do it on TikTok live.
I don't have, when I get TT,
Pink.
Then I can. And that will be next week. I'll be doing all my lives on there. Y'all follow me on TikTok. Because I will be going live on TikTok every day. Starting in May. That's where my following is at. 267 followers on TikTok. So I will be making my debut next week with my lives. Get ready for the summer and spring. Get all you girls snatched with your hair. I love this hair. And I will always show you how to do your wig. So when you buy VNP wigs, you're buying me too, because I'm your stylist. Because I've been a stylist for over 30 years. And I've been selling wigs for over 11 years in my salon. I have great knowledge. And, you know, like I said, it's a lot of women who, you know, they feel a little insecure about the wigs or whatever. But I can help you with that. It's doing. What you doing?
Oh, it was a cookie.
Yes, it was. It was on.
It was on 11 o'clock.
Well.
Told you at the time of my stuff.
What's going on with my radio today?
You're playing music on your phone, catching up on all the latest tunes. Then duty calls and your boss messages you.
I'm hungry, so I put on
4:30. 4:50, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I thought I had it cooking on 4:50, but I guess not.
To listen to tunes to help you focus. YouTube Music Premium lets you play music in the background, even while you use
it. It looks like
three
double X.
You eat them all. You said you're hungry.
Yes, but I'm not that hungry, too. Double X. I at least want to see you.
Well, you ate all the rest. Double egg ain't gonna fill your stomach that much. That's why I said drink that water. Hello, everyone. Welcome to VNP Hair Styling Session with the CEO, Regina Miller. What's up? I'm showing you how to style your wigs today. I'm wearing this wig on Saturday. So I am getting her ready right now. So when I put her on Saturday morning, her curls will boop. And I'll be ready for my show. I will be doing hair this weekend in Panama City. At the beauty competition. I'm so glad that I'm back out, going back out into the world to do my thing, do what I love. And that's the hair business, honey. Pin her up real good so her curls will drop pretty. She's been washed and blow dried, and that's how she came out of being washed and blow dried. And that's because, again, this is good hair. For your dog?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. In dog language, I don't know.
It's probably going up to here where my hip is, to my armpit.
I try to
what? Why you ain't call Tishy?
Tishy gets off at 12.
Oh. And a lot of times here in my hometown, I do services for people who want me to style their wigs. What they do is they drop them off. In COVID-19, they were dropping their wigs off. Hey, Google, volume 3. In COVID-19, they were dropping their wigs off, and I would style them while they were at work, and then they would come pick them up after work. So it's a big business, styling wigs and helping people to understand how beautiful they really can be. Because I don't like wigs that look like wigs. That ain't what I do. So I style wigs so people can, you know, feel like they still wearing their same hair. You know what I'm saying? How y'all doing today?
I guess we just put it on there though. I did start it. No, start it.
It's done, just leave it alone. Yes, get into the curls today, people. Don't mess with the stove, please. Go drink your water. Read a book. They'll be done in 15 minutes. Just let it do what it do. Oh my God. I'm just in love with it over and over again because I like what it does. I like how I look on my hair. I like how it makes me feel. It makes me feel like I'm wearing my own hair. I think that's what I get the most out of it. It makes me feel like I'm actually wearing my own hair. And my own hair could never, honey, not now. So that's why I wear my wigs, because my hair could never. Not right now. And I'm not here to play with nobody about that. No, my hair can't do this no more. Mm-mm. So that's why I wear my wigs. And my curls will stay right here till I'm ready for them on, again, Saturday morning. Today is Thursday. Y'all Y'all gonna see me. Cause I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna gladly show you. Hey, Google, volume 5. I think I have to style my daughter wig too. I have to call her and ask her. And it don't take much, you know, because, you know, when you got the me for the body wave curls, you just put a few curls in there. Like, I probably got 20 curls in here. Last one. Everyone, we are done here. I have styled this amazing wig, put curls in her. I'm on live. Go ahead. If you have any styling questions or prefaces that you would like to know about wigs and anything that I sell on www.vmphairsales.com, please contact me. I've been doing this for 30-something years, and I love what I do. Bye-bye.